So there you have the rotation on the shuttle table. Now to the opposite direction. So now I move to this side so you can see the carousel, how it moves. Okay, we have a small program in there, and so this is now with a small program. The column is moving back and forth. It's kind of hard to see it from this angle, but that's what it's doing right now, and the spindle is turning. There are noises around the shop, but this is not from this machine.